Welcome back, children. So today we shall be also continuing from where we stopped area. So if you go to page 165 of your book, you will see some boxes there. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. All you need to do is to count the boxes inside A, count the boxes inside B. 1, 2, 3, 4. A has 4 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. B has 6 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. C has 12 boxes. D, just like that. E, F, just like that. The examples say, shape B has 6 small squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Shape D has 10 small squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shape D is larger in area than shape B. Shape D is larger in area than shape D because 10 is bigger than 6. Shape B is smaller in area than shape D because B 6 is smaller than 10, like what we've been doing before. So you now answer these questions. How many small squares are there in the following? Shape C has that small square. Go to shape C, count, and put it there. Shape A has that small square. Go to A, 4, you put it there. Shape A is dash in area than shape C. Compare A and C. A is smaller than C, right? Smaller. Shape I is dash in area than shape E. Count I, count E. Then you know your answer. There are dash small squares in shape G. How many small squares are in shape G? Write it there. There are dash small squares in shape I. How many cut all the squares inside? I write it there. Shape dash is the largest in area among the shapes. Without being told, you know that this is the largest. Then which shape have the same number of small squares? Count all of them. You know the ones that have the same number. Thank you very much. I hope you had a wonderful day with us.